So, as you guys know, that we're in the capital city of Laos. We're gonna do a little bit of sightseeing today. So, let's go!
Let's do it! Here we are, our first stop. Do you maybe remember the name of this place?
Yeah, we're here in
Woodhall
Park.
Wow, so looks amazing, but it's nice view here. Nice view for photos. The only way to go down is this little tiny hole.
I'm scared.
Don't be. There's nothing, only dead bodies and bones.
Oh, it's real.
Oh,
it's so small, I cannot fit in.
Some creature from local religion, I guess. Look at these faces. There's no way out.
We made it to that Luan.
It's the number one place to see in Laos.
So guys, there's another temple here and here, and there's a statue here, and
Buddha is here.
And if you guys want to go inside the temple, you have to pay 10,000 kip and you have to get yourself covered. Like for girls, you have to wear sarong and cover your shoulders. Actually guys, it's not a temple. I thought it's a temple, but it's a museum.
For free. Here we are.
Yes, and there is the sleeping Buddha.
Yeah, let's check it out.
Guys, it was so funny. We tried to sneak in and the guy saw us and he said, ticket, ticket, ticket.
So serious, so boring.
Hello, I want to give you guys a tip. Like if you want to visit thirsty places, you should always go in the afternoon, like 2 p.m. because in the morning, all those tour agencies bring their customer, so it will be fucking crowded.
And one thing we noticed, that all these agodas are here designed. Agoda or pagoda? You see? Because I keep looking like idiot all the time. It's like really long fish, look. She's so scared of fish. And he's trying to sell off birds in a wooden cage. Incredible. You want to take it with you in your backpack?
No. But actually guys, I want to release it. I want to release those birds to be free again, like us. So hi guys, this is Petoksai Gate, or the Victory Gate of Vientiane. So it was built in 1962, but it was never complete until now. But that was it for today guys. See you in the next video.
Hit like and share.
I feel so close to you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal.